The Richter scale is a way to compare the size of one can move to the size of this.
That's
can move in all different directions. But to start out with, let's say it's moving up and down, like.
Hey, that's pretty good.